Yan, hello mga katito. Eto, katatapos lang ang 6 hours na tissue ko from 8 to 2. So, now, I'm going to the swimming pool. Dun sa mainit hot tub para magbabad. Ibabad ko nga itong paa ko sa mainit na tubig dun para maginhawaan. Tapos mag-steam para lalabas yung mga ibang fats. Okay mga katito, see you there sa swimming pool. Ayan mga katito, andito na kami sa Hillcrest
Aquatic Center.
Aquatic Center. Ayan oh. Yes. This is the building. This is may dito sa labas. May baseball field dyan. At dito sa loob may skating rink. Dyan yung
Baseball stadium.
Yeah, let's go. Have a walk in there.
Hey Dad, you know what? We should do one time. We should go to, if you want to vlog, you know what's nice?
Mm.
You should go to like a Canucks game or like a White Cat.
Yeah. Canadian ikot tayo doon.
My bag is heavy now.
That is not Bailey Stadium.
Can we put this in the trunk?
Sure. There you go. The Nat Bailey Stadium.
You can see a little bit outside though.
How many times that I watch this way? What's your way? Yeah, 3 times I think.
Huh?
Yeah. 3 times.
Me too, I think 2 times I spend
this year. That's how.
Sabi
kasi tao, ito swimming pool sa loob. Dito, oh, swimming pool at lalo nagsiswim. Tapos lang na. There, inside, you can see inside. Yeah. Lots of people. There. Inside, may sauna, may hot tub. Doon ako sa hot tub eh.
Diving board. No water slide though.
Huh?
No water slide. Oh, maybe you can see the outdoor pool. Nandun lang.
Thank you.
more.
Kain muna kami dito sa Church's Chicken. Kasi kanina sa tissue therapy, hindi ko ako kumain ng pananghalian. Eh ngayon, anong oras na? Pasado alas 4 na.
Uh-huh. May 3-piece special with fries and drink yun.
Alam nyo? I-order na ito. Itong chicken nila.
Regular spicy?
A regular purple.
I was working in this restaurant. Fast food restaurant.
Do you need a bag?
I think we'll be
important.
Ten pieces leg and thigh, a large fries with a small coleslaw. And this is apple pie.
Apple pie.
Okay. That's it, mga kapito. No? Yeah, dami ah. 10 pieces. Ito, gravy. Okay, paper plate. Eh? With a plastic. I'm sweat too much. Oh. Ang init kasi ngayon.
Papa, may
aircon na dito pero ang init pa rin.
Sinahan ko din ngayon.
Sinahan ako. Ano ni Baro? Which is good. Very good sa katawan namin dito dahil nabihira kaming pawisan. Pagka nag-fall na, wala na pawis. Puro labig na. Kaya maganda at kapawisan tayo ngayon sa amin. Okay, mga katito, let's eat na. Kaya na, oh.
Nakain na ako.
Hindi na. Oo. Pabaan natin na bilang. Lang napansin ko ang pork nila pang pansit lang ginamit ko sa chicken. Balubalok to na natunan.
Ito o yung peach mango pie?
Not sure. Ano?
I buy you peach mango pie dati, remember?
Oh yeah. Pero mas maganda apple pie talaga.
Apple pie?
Pero the best is buko pie. Coconut pie. That's the best. Hello mga katito. Ngayon naman ay mag-harvest tayo ng ano. Mamitas tayo ng bunga ng upo. Malalaki na sila. Kaya kailangan pitasin para lumaki din yung mga malilit pang bunga niya. Oo, ang laki na. It's very big na. Huh? This one too. We pick this one na.
Can you show it?
Hmm.
Wow.
Big.
Okay, one more here.
Charging. Wow.
I think
it's so big.
We leave the other one for bin E or what?
What about this one?
Oh my God, another. Oh, that is still young, small.
That's small? Am I gonna get splinters?
No.
I'm scared
no,
to
no splinter.
It.
No splinter.
I'm scared to
die. Ignorant thing, anak.
No, there's splinters on it.
No, nothing.
I don't wanna.
So, hanggang dito na lamang mga katito at maraming salamat ulit sa inyong mga panunood. At pagpatuloy nyo ang pagsuporta at pag-like, pag-share sa aking mga video. And God bless everyone. Till next time. Bye.